Hey everyone, so if you can tell, I am not using my studio lighting, but hopefully the video quality and the light quality is okay or even still good. But anyway, so this video is pretty much about, let's see, talking about 2016, and I don't get why everyone thinks, or maybe not everyone, but you know, apparently 2016 is supposed to be the worst year ever, and everyone is so glad that it's over. But for me, 2016 was actually a really good year for me. I did a lot of fun stuff. I went on a lot of trips with my friends and family. And yeah, so I can't complain much, but I'm definitely looking forward to 2017. So, just to recap, here's a trip down memory lane of 2016. Okay? Hope you guys enjoy. Bye now.